And the dream season is now complete. The Golden State Warriors are the 2015 NBA champions. Their first title in 40 years.
I don't know. I mean, for me, it's never a success if you go out losing. But I think it's we put ourselves in, back where this franchise need to be, being a contender. But we still got a lot of work to do. You know, we had three playmakers in suits, and this round, and even throughout the playoffs, you got to have, all the playmakers. You got to be healthy. And you got to be at full strength to win it. We weren't.
It's official number 73. The greatest regular season in NBA history now belongs to the 2016 Golden State Warriors. We want more is the chant here at the Air Canada Center. We the North, some people, we the North chanting as well, which is their rallying cry.
Austin Carr to present the Eastern Conference Championship Trophy.
No, coach, you got it.
Come on. Yeah. To Teron Lue, head coach.
I'm going to give it 7 games at Oracle. But in the end, I got to boil it down to this. Forgive me if it comes off as cold-blooded, but I just think when the stakes are at their highest, Steph Curry has proven to me to be a little mentally tougher than LeBron James.
I've been highlighting when guys don't show up and handle their business. And tonight, it was LeBron James in the fourth quarter.
And the Golden State Warriors, with a huge win on the road, take a commanding 3-1 lead in these NBA Finals.
It was over. The series was over. I think you know in your heart of hearts, when Golden State went up 3-1.
LeBron James and the Cavs now in a big hole as they head back to Oakland.
I don't know anybody who really believed at that moment that Cleveland had a real chance to win this thing.
You were looking for an answer from the King, and he wasn't anywhere to be found. Let's just call it what it is.
To me, it's no longer King James, it's King Steph. It's his world.
As seen in Columbus, volume three. Get it live.
Let's go.
Hey, get your numbers up. I had to get my numbers up. Now I got it like they gave it to me. But I took it, they ain't give it to me. She really do it to me. God knew it for me. Yeah, it really fit. It's a shoe in for me. Started hooping for the Nike check.
DJSuspense.com.
I play tennis for the Rolex. I be in Miami, never seen a beach. Fucking the fountain blue when you saw me. She was all on me, had to get her off. I just came to get these women in these fits off. I'm everywhere, I just didn't get no pics off. You was there, shit, you saw me get my shit off. I pull up for something.
I buy like it's nothing. Nike tech on a dresser. You want a styler, I wanna undress her. Then give her the best of. It's no compilation. My niggas be flexing.
Man,
it's muscle memory to us now. Before I was up, I had to stay down.
Yeah.
Now
I
bat 1,000 now.
And a foul on Curry, and Curry is going to get it with a technical. He throws his mouthpiece. Really, he ejects his mouthpiece. He throws 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 his mouthpi
with 4:22 remaining. The frustration setting in. Curry finishes with 30 points.
Teammates, everything that I got. I'm gonna give my coaching staff everything I got in game seven. And I'll be satisfied with the results.
Doesn't get any bigger than game seven of the NBA Finals. I think they will respond and we will see what happens. It will take another Herculean performance by LeBron James to win this game. I suspect, however, that Steph Curry and them are going to have something to say about it. I'm sticking with my prediction. I'm not jumping ship. I'll go down with it. I picked the Warriors in seven, and I'm going to stay right where I'm at.
Do you want to be great?
Pass right through the hands of Curry James. But two
Do you
want to
be
unable
great?
To catch the
Do
basketball.
Be
James just sees the rim.
Do you want to be great?
Dumped on. Big time finish by James.
Do you want to be It's time to shift the culture, move with focus. Rise above and lose the vultures. It's hard to fly when nose is close to you. Keep pulling you down. Yeah, off my chest, no more excuses. Scared to death, but I can't lose grip. I'm scared to jump, I'm scared to fail. I'm scared of you, I'm scared of myself. But what is life if I can't be? I'm praying, I say, well done, cause I'm gonna be great.
Swear the goal is to be bigger than everyone before us. Gotta show my son and daughter that just because they're your idols, that don't mean they won't be rivals. I'm looking at it like I was him, and I'm just trying to show him it's all in the passion. I got dreams bigger than life, only I can imagine. Just want my expectations, it was meant to be to have at it. Swear I'd rather overdo everything than half-ass. That's why I remain to speak my peace and stand my ground. Keep my head high, won't swallow pride. Just take my time, won't compromise for nobody, cause we all can be somebody. Gotta figure out what you wanna be rather than just a wannabe. Donnell Jones, cause this is where I wanna be. A lot in my past, but it's so much more in front of me. Greatness, history in the making, you can't fake this. Lately I've been realizing it's all in what you make it. Amazing is gracious, my gracious, I want you to embrace this. Dream that I'm envisioning, this life that we've been living this. Never been this critical, some say that it's ridiculous. How we've never given in like virgin, but it's never been this urgent. A feeling that's so intimate, greatness, Jordan Jackson. Greatness, you, me, greatness.
LeBron, as soon as that buzzer sounded, your emotions let loose. Can you describe what you're feeling right now?
I set out a goal 2 years when I came back to bring a championship to this city. I gave everything that I had. I put my heart, my blood, my sweat, my tears to this game, and against all odds, I don't know why we want to take the hardest road. I don't know why the man above gives me the hardest road, but it's nothing the man above don't put you in situations that you can't handle. And I just kept that same positive attitude, like, instead of saying, why me, they're saying, this is what he want me to do. And, Cleveland, this is for you. Oh,
LeBron, you did what no other team had been able to do, coming back from a 3-1 deficit in the finals. And to do that, you had to win twice in a place that proved too much for so many teams. What did you find in game five here?
Just locked in. I had to change my approach a little bit on how I approached the game. I wasn't that good in the first two games here in this building. I watched a lot of film, detailed it out, changed my blueprint, and was able to put together some spectacular games after being down 3-1. History, we in the record books. We're the first team ever to come back from a 3-1 deficit. This is special.
We'll see you in a few minutes on the podium, LeBron.
All right, thank you,
Mike.
He wrote a letter to his fans in which he said, I'm coming home. And he said, nothing is given to you in Northeast Ohio. Everything is earned. And LeBron, it was unanimous. Most valuable player, 2016 NBA Finals. Congratulations.